So if you've not seen other videos, like the we have videos on bacteria overview, herb requirements, that's the herb you require to treat yourself of this bacterial infection. I have this third video on the preparation of the herbs before you cook them. So get all these videos, watch them, and then let's see. On this particular video now, what I'll be teaching you guys is how to store your herbs and serve them. How, as you can see, the herbs in the pot, I just covered it, and this is my gas cooker by the side. It's already on top of the gas cooker. Some people will not ask, for how long will we cook these herbs? At least from 30 minutes and above. But you just have to use your instinct to calculate. With your instinct, you should know when the herbs have changed color and the odor or the aroma has changed so strong that you start to feel that, okay, this herb is already prepared, depending on the quality, quantity of your fire. So right now, I just boiled for close to 30 to 45 minutes, and you can see the color of my herbs. And I tell you what, after turning these herbs into this bucket that I'm using, I also add more water again to what I have in the pot. Also take some parts of these herbs and put it inside the pot. As I'm showing you right now, I will add more water and add some parts of the herbs, and I'll boil again for second time, and I'll get more quality, more quantity of these herbs. As you can see, I've added water, I've added as well some medicine, and I'll put it back on fire again and boil for the second time, then I'll get much of my medicine. So after that, after this, now I'll also show you how to store your medicine and the dosage of this medicine. So that will be the second episode of this particular video. Now, as you can see, this is the two different herbs that I've gotten. This first one in the pot is the first herb I cooked, which is this one, and this second one is the second herbs that I got, second medicine that I got from cooking the herbs the second time. And this is lime orange that I'll be using to preserve these herbs. That is its purpose for this particular medicine. So as you can see again, this is the sieve I use in sieving these herbs by the time I brought them down from the fire. So I sieve them to remove some particles and debris from the medicine. So trying to mix the two medicines together to have no difference. As you can see, trying to mix them together to have no difference in concentration. I'm trying to mix them to have no difference in concentration. So I'm mixing it real quick. After that, we'll now add our lime orange. So I'm actually doing this by myself. This is the depth of the pot. As you can see, you can determine the quantity. This is more than 3 liters as well. So we're about to cut this lime orange, put them in the medicine. So I've cut them, and what I will do with this spoon, I always stir the medicine by the time I add each lime orange to the medicine. But it's not necessary that you stir each time. So I'm pressing it. After pressing the lime orange into the medicine, I don't know if you're seeing it from my screen, but from your screen, I don't know if you're seeing it from your screen, but as you can see, there are some lime orange entering the water, entering the medicine. Some people may ask, how many of this lime orange is required? At least 7 to 9 is required. So I'll pause this video. By the time I'm done, I'll come back to show you all of them. So I'm done right now. As you can see, I've added eventually all the lime orange I have in the medicine, as you can see. So this is the last one that I have. I'm still adding it. By the time I'm done, I'll now use my spoon to sieve out some of the seed. Yeah, as you can see, by the time I'm done, I'll now use my spoon to sieve out some of the seed that I found in this medicine, and I'll get them ready for storage and for drinking. So that's what I'm doing. I'm stirring. After stirring, yes, that's it. So right now all we have to do again is pause this video and come back. So we've paused this video and now we are back, and this is the pot where the medicine is. So this is the medicine, well prepared, and it's very good. So you can store this medicine in this pot like this, or you get a rubber that is even bigger than this one you are seeing from your screen on this tutorial. You can easily save it there, or you leave it in your pot. That is how you can store this medicine. Now real quick, I'll show you how the dosage that you'll be taking. Now you can see three different stainless cup. I believe that if you don't have the smallest one, if you have this other one, if you don't have this other one, you should have the biggest one. So this small, big, and the biggest. So by the time I use this small one to measure this medicine for you, you should be able to use your instinct to determine how it will be in the bigger cup. So the dosage here is that you don't have to fill this cup. Please don't fill this cup. You can see the quantity. And please, let me make this real quick. Pregnant women should not take this medicine. Pregnant women should not take this medicine. So from this smaller one, you should be able to determine what this kind of quantity that will be in this cup and this bigger cup. Now I repeat myself again, because of the pawpaw leaf and pawpaw seed, and also because of the bitter melon bound juice, pregnant women should not take this medicine. So I'm just trying to show you people how the quantity of the medicine you can easily take. Now, for how long will it take this medicine so that this bacterial infection gets out of your body? And I tell people, 2 to 3 months. 2 to 3 months, I repeat, 2 to 3 months. And I repeat myself again, please, pregnant woman or women should not take this medicine because of the pawpaw seed leaf and the one and the bitter melon bound juice used in preparing this medicine. Please, please, thank you very much. Please like, comment, share these videos, like our page on Facebook, always browse about herbs and how to use them on our website. And we also want to let you understand that we'll be preparing more tutorials on herbs and health, more tutorials on health and other health related issues. Thank you for watching.